When they say drops, I'm watching. 1, 2, 3.
Hey. Straight to the booth. She said, what the fuck should I do? You put a gun on my mask. I put a hole in your pants. I got a lead on my shoes. I got a hoodie on my pussy.
Look at me,
yeah.
Purpose. No one can create your purpose for you. No one can tell you who to be. There is no such thing. Well, sorry. There is no such thing. No one can tell you who to be. So in purpose, you have to create your own purpose. And in evolution, you have to evolve towards that purpose. It's easier to live when you have goals to meet. You understand? If you have goals to meet, then you don't feel so voided and you understand why every day you're looking at this person in the mirror, because that is the cool part about the game. You get to be anybody you want to be.
Serious?
No, I do.
This type of shit is gonna take you far. Keep following.
Thanks, bro. I appreciate it.
It goes very far. And just, you know, even don't get caught up in everything that's outside. Everything besides what you got planned does not matter. You gotta stay in your mind.
If you have a dream, make sure you follow your dreams. Fuck what anybody else tells you to do. Follow your dreams. You hear me?
Yeah. The
most important thing is that you have faith and believe in yourself before anything and anyone else. Because you yourself are a star. You yourself are a genius. You can be the cure to cancer. You can be the next astronaut. You can be the next president. You can be the You can be one of the fucking beings. I honest to God, from the bottom of my heart, I appreciate and love the fuck out of all of you.
I want love. It seems that anything offered could be enough. But as time body falls, I know who to call alone. And my heart got tight.
I'll be okay with getting some hate for doing something good. I'll be okay.
My life has to come to hate. Shouldn't die alone in the snow.
The key, nothing else is the key. The law of attraction at its finest will always work with the human mind. Anything you want, you can attract. You are the key. You can be more successful than I am. You may have more energy than I do. I am nothing special. Use your brain. Attract what you want. Believe in yourself. You are capable. That alone is the key to success.
I just want to thank everybody for coming. It's incredible how many people were so deeply affected and moved by X. And it's just like the ridiculous crowd that goes as far as I can see right now is a pretty good symbol of how much of an impact he made on so many people. And I just want to thank everybody for coming out. Obviously, I'm kind of losing my composure here, as I'm sure a lot of you guys are. And I just want to say that there's been a lot of fucking pressure in the media and shit to not fuck with this dude and to not respect him and really just an effort to turn him into a cartoon and a caricature of something that he really wasn't. And I just want to say that I appreciate anyone who was willing to look past the portrait that was tried to paint of him. Again, like, just thank you guys, everybody that he meant something to, and that, I mean, he just, you guys meant the world to him, and in a weird way, when I met him, he kind of knew that something like this was going to happen, I guess. Like, he knew that it was going to affect the world, and he knew that he was going to, a lot of people were going to be hurt when he left, but I guess we should all just feel lucky that we got to experience it while he was here. So thank you all.
So about a year ago, I met this guy right here.
They found something that made them feel better, you know. Made them feel like it's okay to scream. Made them feel like it's okay to be yourself.
X, he grabbed my face like this. And he's like, bro, he's like, you're a fucking star. He's like, you don't understand the positive energy that I feel from you right now. And he said, I guarantee you one day, you're gonna be a fucking star. And I've never forgotten that, and I live by that to this day.
He created all this shit. Like, there's like fucking like thousands of people here. That's fucking crazy. Like, for one person to do that, that's amazing.
For 3 years, this dude helped me get through depression and a bunch of stuff, man.
The fact that this happened is tragic, but I moved out that shit, and I'm out here because of that motherfucker, because I saw all the shit that he did. I wanna do something like that. Thank you. That's all I gotta say.
I never be showing emotion or anything on my IG stories. I keep my shit to my fucking self. I don't know what to fucking do right now.
All the people crying right now, all the kids crying today, yesterday, forever, bro. Change their life, bro. You shook a generation to come, bro.
His music will always be there. Always be able to reflect and listen and appreciate who he was.
Jahseh Onfroy saved my life.
You inspired me to make music, to start YouTube, to keep going.
I will mourn my child from Monday to Monday, 7 days.
You saved millions of people's lives. Bro. You are a king. You are literally everything that we've been wanting in this world, bro. To speak. Truth, bro. On everything.
Bro.
We love you.
Bro,
long,
we love
live
you.
X.
Long live X.
Long live X. Long live X. Long live X. Long live X. Long live X. Long live X. Long live X. Long live X.
I will never change. I will never break. Yeah.
Take advantage of time. It's not always in your favor. Take advantage of time.